Now the Capitals go to work, 4-on-3. Kozlov, deep slot, Ovechkin, and Holmquist.
Who just about hit Pater.
Risk-reward, shots on goal, heavily favoring Tampa Bay. Green changing that now. Ovechkin, gorgeous! Alex Ovechkin!
Great play by Mike Green setting up Alex Ovechkin. He had a chance to shoot but pulled it to make sure and stepped around the goaltender. He wanted the wide open net, not just the corner. Starts with a quick rewind. Tampa Bay on a line change, as are the Caps. Here comes the pass. There's the fake coming across the seam. Holmquist had to stay his ground on the reverse angle. Here's the fine pass by Mike Green. A double wipeout. Works out just fine. Here's the line change. Nylander looking. He's slapping his twig.
The old beaver tail looking for that puck.
Ovechkin will charge back to center with it now. Ovechkin to the inside. Wrister blocked away.
In half.
San Luis with the empty net yawning. Look at Ovechkin making a road hockey glove save. Why in the world did he turn his hand over like that?
I'm not sure I wanted to see that.
Oh, no, he's still shaking his left hand. Tender, name Alex Ovechkin.
Here come the Tampa Bay Lightning. There's a slap shot from Martin St. Louis right into the catching glove, or the glove of Ovechkin, making sure that didn't get the fly.
Close. Backstrom surveys. Ovechkin, one timer, and it's squeezed by a man with a real glove. Johan Holmquist, 4-2 Tampa Bay, NHL action as Ovechkin checks out that hand.